A ransomware cyberattack occurred on June 2, 2021, that affected Steamship Authority, the ferry service between the mainland of Massachusetts and the islands of Martha's Vineyard in Nantucket. During the attack, customers were unable to change or book reservations, and the authority requested the use of cash for all transactions.